Welcome to Beeble Rocks.
How to suck in the first 2 minutes.
Hello. Yo. What do we see here in my podcast?
Yes, it fits fitting to my car outside, so we decided to check it out.
You told me that the Kleinfarbe has one.
Yeah.
Now it's here. Would be interesting for comparing it to guitars or two guitars.
Well.
But it's a take of Maybach of a real beautiful white custom.
Yes.
And it's well done. Ebony fretboard.
It's the one of both which has a real ebony
fretboard. Yeah, this one has it.
Because this one is Richlite, I think.
Richlite, yeah.
And I don't know if you can tell it from there, but it's got a light aging on it, which is done very beautifully, as usual by Maybach.
Yes.
Wolf told me that, I think, several months ago, that Maybach has a run of customs. And I always was curious how they would compare to a Gibson custom. Because I'm a custom guy, from the beginning.
Yeah, that's a fine guitar. Let's hear it in the little bit. Yes, today we have only cable into the amp, first in the magneton.
And I have to say as well that we've got an AB box, so both guitars going into the same amplifier, so you can have a picture how they sound with the same single away. I don't know what about you, but playing single tones and soloing, I would love to have something to step on, but we decided not to do it today. So maybe if you could switch to
mine.
So this is the neck pickup. What I love about customs is the fact that you can play low notes with the neck pickup with a high amount of gain, and it still sounds nice. Normally, it's not a good idea to do, but if it's a good custom, you can do that, and it's got this singing violin tone.
Thank you. I know, you don't agree? Not for me, the neck pickup down, no. No way, but if you are playing alone, everything is okay. But the cutting really makes.
I wouldn't play it on the E string, you know. Yeah. But on the on let's say G or D.
It's a matter of taste.
This is just over the top. Sure, nobody would do that. Yeah. But.
Try the wizard.
Yes.
Getting even heavier. Please.
Please. Both pickups running now at the moment, right? Yep, it's cool.
Stands here. No, it's a really very good custom. I had one. I had a 68 in the old days. I sold it.
Well.
The black one with white plastic. What's my favorite design?
Okay. Is it a stock with white plastic?
No.
You did it by yourself.
Yeah. Okay. I changed it. Mm-hmm. Everything which is black. The knobs, no.
The knobs,
no, there are no white knobs. But you can. I prefer the what's the witch hat knobs, the old style. No, not this. The one I have on my SG. And
okay. I see.
These are the original custom knobs.
Not the quick dials.
No.
I don't like them. I don't know why. Somehow I prefer those or the old ones.
Okay, these are things you can check easily.
That's no problem, yeah.
The real thing is the combination of
foot. I think that your pickups are stronger than the ones in this guitar.
Yeah, this 490 Gibson are quite strong. The armor.
Even the 95 in the bridge position.
I have to measure them. I don't trust what I.
But I like those really. It's so focused, and you got this sizzling, bright, shiny overtones, and still it's focused in the low end.
That's what I think. If this guitar would belong to me, I would try changing pickups, because I think that's even better with some PAF style around 8. I would try it.
Yeah.
Why not? But it sounds good. It sounds very good.
And I think they have to have caps on.
Yeah.
I don't think it would fit if the. I've seen pictures with open pickups, but it doesn't look nice. In my world, a custom has to have closed pickups. There I am. I am the traditionalist.
So everybody has his own taste. What else did we mention? Everything we didn't mention: the new girly shirt, which we have, and. Tom will post a picture, I think. We've got a model.
Can't wait.
Looks great. Ooh. Okay, so.
The shirt or the model?
Both.
Cool.
And we both play a little tune.
A little tune?
Let's say Maybach Wizard.
Okay.
Gibson Magnaton. And let's have some rock and roll riffs.
Cool.
Okay. See you.